They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
I'm gonna put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. Bum a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
She smokes some strange boutique brand.
That's Evie. Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn, who she really was.
No. Nobody. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
You know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay? Her condition, couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it. Just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Will you? prices in Dogtown. Certified resale. What do you need, boss?
That means NUSA spies and agitators are in your case. Keep your eyes peeled. You see anything suspicious, report it.
Hey, Capitan Caliente, closed?
Shut and boarded. I want to talk shit about Kurt. Mad disrespect. Had no choice. Hanged himself out back. Hey, you a fresh face, so listen up. Here in D-Town, you watch what you say. Talk shit to the wrong tune, blam, you're dead.
Man of biz you are, so let's cut a deal. I slip you a few heads, you tell me how to slip inside.
You paying for trouble, but okay. Don't ever bail on Eddie's, huh? The new owners, they're draining power from down the road. Check the cables on the wall, sure to connect somewhere. Tinker around, reset the power. Bet your security trinkets just might go dark.
Sounds promising. Let's see what you got.
Primest shit you ever seen!
Never again.
Come on, please. Last time, I swear.
Don't do this!
He's armed!
Dogtown. This is Kurt Hansen. Scavenger representatives will be arriving Tuesday on business. Our Balkan-based friends might have a little jet lag, so I want everyone in their homes by 6 sharp. Blinds down, no scrolling. That'll be all.
Capitan Caliente. Guy clearly went down with this place. Stash house, by the looks of it.
Right. Let's see what's here. antique. Junky variety. Wonder if it even works.
I'll have a double cheeseburger while you're at it.
Reed? Listen, got no time to play games. Hello? Fossil's probably busted.
Or you flubbed the number.
What the fuck do we do now? Call me V.
Andrew Jackson, basketball court. Daytime. Noted.
Not exactly loquacious, our man of mystery.
Could just prefer text. Damn sure I do.
Thank you.